This how-to video is brought to you by Buddy Rockhouse Air Conditioning and Heating Company. It's all about air conditioning filters. This is a process that should be done at least every 30 days. Now, that doesn't mean that you have to change your filter every 30 days. You just have to check to see if it's clean or not. If it's not filthy, then you can leave it in. It's not a problem. Now, one thing that you can look for is that every filter has an arrow on the top to let you know which way your filter should face. Another tip is that all filters have a metal wiring on the back of them to let you know that that's the side that should face in. This way, the filter doesn't get sucked up into your ductwork. Now, everybody's filter is located in a different place. The one we have here just happens to be located on the wall, but yours may be on the ceiling or even on your door. You should know where it's at. So all you have to do is open up your grill, and you should see the old filter on the inside. You can go ahead and remove it to check it. And as you can see here, this is a dirty filter. And just to give you an idea of what the difference between the two of them look like, this is a clean one and this is a dirty one. So now we'll go ahead and change it. We'll set the dirty one aside and making sure that our arrow is facing the correct way and that the metal wiring is going to face in, you can go ahead and slip the new filter into the grill. Set it in place, and it should stay because there's a little suction. And then you go ahead and close, and then replace the screw. And it's as easy as that.